Wow. Second and 21. Blake's gonna chuck it downfield. Fires across the middle. Oh my goodness, that should have been picked off. The play was broken up by Atkins, but that should have been picked off. When I get to the end of doing basketball and then taking a break from that for a while, then I'll start focusing on this. Blake, over down the middle, and it's broken up again. That sets up a fourth and forever. Fourth and 21, Saints gonna have to punt. We saw in the last game, the Redskins completely dominated the Cowboys. And at this moment in time, looks to be the same for the Chiefs over the Saints. We'll see what happens. It's over to Parker. Oh, Parker gets decked right at the 45. And he wasn't going anywhere with that one. Well, now Grubbeck's going to get it back here. 11-12 left. He fires over to the right side. Finds Richardson down the sideline. Gets just across the first down. And into New Orleans territory. On their 45. So it's a first and 10. Grubbeck putting in work. If you guys are curious why I don't like each team, I don't like New Orleans just because I really haven't cared for them. I don't like Kansas City because their fans are a bunch of jerks. They're kind of like Cowboy fans almost, as Sanders is going to get taken down. Only for about gain of 3 yards. As long as they keep the ball on the ground, that'll help the time. Ten minutes left in the first. It is a 7-0 game. Grubbeck going to get the ball. Fires up down the middle. Finds Drayton. It's not enough for a first. It's going to bring up third and two, I believe. On the New Orleans 37. This is a big stop for New Orleans if they can hold on. Grubbeck. Over there on the right side. He finds Alexander. Alexander with a gain of 21. Yeah, you better believe it. Look at this on the instant replay. Caught right up on that, and just like that, they are back in New Orleans territory. Grubbeck, over to the left. He finds Anders, his running back. He's taken down at around the 11. I'm liking the fact that the ball is staying inbounds. Grubbeck to Richardson, and he's taken down. It is a first down at around the 8. And just like that, Kansas City marching down up into the territory again. Kansas City looking to start strong in this game against New Orleans. Grubbeck almost got taken down. Anders was taken down. No gain. It's going to be second and 5, or second and goal on the 5. Grubbeck going to get it. Gives it over to Anders, who's taken down for no gain again. And now that brings up third and goal. Grubbeck. Wow, Anders with a crossover, and he walks right into the end zone. And that is a touchdown for Kansas City. Very quickly, look at this. That was right there. That was the block he needed to break, because 92 should have gotten him. Well, New Orleans already in a hole. I almost bought Madden 2014 on my Xbox today, and I would have started doing videos off that, but as the field goal kick is up and good, I was like, no, I'm focusing on my Nintendo games right now. Like, I'll do 360 games later in the year, but I'm focusing on Nintendo, so I didn't buy it. Also, there are some future implications of my life coming soon, and I don't know how soon, so I don't want to, like, start something and then, like, have to stop and wait a month before I do it again. Chiefs, kick it off. So Felia gets, broke a tackle. He gets over to the 28, I believe. First and 10 from the 28. And New Orleans, Blake, he's going to have to go to work. Blake with it, fires to the left, finds Craver. Oh, and he gets stuffed. No gain. It's going to be 2nd and 9. This Chiefs defense, this is something else right here. Looking for Blake. Fires down the middle, finds Cleland for the first down at the 40. So the Saints trying to make some noise. If I sound vague or, like, not as exciting, like I said, my mom is sleeping in the other room, so I'm trying not to be, like, too, oh boy, this or that. Warren has it down the sideline. Wow. If he'd broke that tackle, he would have been off to the races. Another first gain and puts him in KC territory. On their 43. Blake sticking to the passing game. Oh, he's in trouble. He's going to get knocked down. And that's going to be 2nd and 20. And this was the problem on their second possession. He got sacked and they just weren't able to recover. Blake looking. All the time in the world. Fires down the middle. He batted away. Not going to happen. And I believe that is going to take us to the end of this video. Nope. A little more time on the clock. It's okay. Third and 20. He needs a Hail Mary on this. Blake fires down the field. He couldn't find his receiver. And it's incomplete just like that. And here comes the punt unit. Going. Kicks it off. And it's going to be in the end zone. Molden. It'll be a touchback. That brings the ball out to the 20 for the Chiefs. So Kansas City going back to work. Let's see if they can work that magic as Grubick. Passes to the right, finds Jacoby, and he's knocked down immediately. About a gain of 5. And we will pause it.